everyone, peace be upon you. My name, Muna Muhammad Ali, working as a teacher at Sir Said English School, Poverty. We as a teacher, we would always love to have our students before us. But as we all know, due to this pandemic situation that we all are going through for a few months, we cannot get our students to us. And we teachers, the entire system was really worried. How? 1 year, how can we get our students into the academic lines? Finally, we have solutions for everything. Online classes was introduced. But again, the question arises, how to do online classes? Not everybody is well versed with these gadgets and technologies. Not everyone has the ability, has the facilities to use this. How can we overcome this?
So starting time, shift from normal live classes to an online class is a very difficult job for teachers.
And everyone was in confusion. So what to do, or how to go about. But in the very beginning itself, Sir Said School was able to go ahead of the times. We were able to instill confidence and positive vibes among the teachers and students. So it was actually a motivation to us to show our quality, to show ourselves to the world. And we were very happy to receive feedbacks from parents about the teachers, quality of the teachers' classes. And we asked top ranking people to evaluate our teachers, and we were able to secure the rank of 9 out of 10 in the quality of teaching in class.
Now we are copper business situations, and we can do far better compared to the starting time. We are using a lot of different kinds of apps like Google Meet for taking live classes and TutAR applications for augmented reality and all. So now we felt a lot of comfortable, and the students are also very much comfortable because all were adjusted in such a situation, and our classes are moving very smoothly.
Technologies are never behind. Each day we have a new step to keep forward. And there we have another step, the TutAR app, which actually has led us the online classes of Sir Said English School. Here, when we just had videos, we just had images, now the teachers and the class actually have the images walking around. They have it in their hand. They have the working models in it. And this is possible only because of this TutAR app.
And as far as TutAR is concerned, we were able to, our manager and the management team, they're very prospective management. And once we were convinced about the quality, about the usefulness of the product, because the students will have a live, hands-on experience, live experience in class to experiment, to learn. For example, if a student wants to learn about space, the teacher will be able to go inside the space and show the examples. Or if a student wants to learn about machine, the teacher will be able to use the machine in class. So there won't be any confusion. So this feature of TutAR app actually attracts us. And with this, we think our students will be able to learn in the perfect manner, whether it is online or offline.
And our students are actually seeing it as live models. They never feel it, they are looking it through the screen. And this is possible only because of this TutAR app. We have students who say, "Ma'am, Apple is there." Wow. And they try to catch it when it comes to Montessori students. "Ma'am, the lion is walking." Yes. And they're like, "Ma'am, the lion is making voice. There, it's coming towards us." The higher classes students also experience, "Ma'am, the water cycle, we are actually seeing the cycle." And this is all possible only because of this TutAR app. And now we are into it, and we are always introducing new methods, new technologies, step by step, where the parents, the students and the teachers are comfortable. And we have reached to such a point that each and every student says, "Ma'am, what is next?"